Hey DIYers, did you know with this Spyder hole saw kit you can drill angle holes? Just choose your bit size, and in this case, we'll go with 1 3/8". Get your bit, chuck it all up. Now slide the bit back, start a pilot hole, drill at the angle you want, slide the bit down, and start your hole. And just like that, you got you an angled hole. Want to see more about this Spyder hole saw kit? Click the link in the comments. And until next time, happy DIYing.